Hateable of fuck. Get him on the feet of all the many parts of your life. Now I'm trying to think I'm gonna give it up to the heart. They're enjoying bitch, you don't listen to me. The only thing is gonna let me kill him in his bed. If I'm right, screaming shit, I'm starting to fight. Swans are making trouble, get the wrong on the place. Let them not burn the balls and burn the fucking hell.
Oh. What's up, Sicko?
Yeah, what's up, G?
Hey, man, turn that shit on.
Got you.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon.
Oh, you got that herb?
Yeah, I got that shit right here. All twisted up.
Yeah, have some of that.
About my friends. About to go and down near went blind. Young niggas at the path throwing up gang signs.
Fuck.
Hey, hey, man. Hey, we'll go there, man. Tell me what I think it is.
Where?
Right over down the corner.
Oh, shit. Turn that shit down. Tell me who the fuck I think it is.
Hey, pull on over there, man. Pull on over there.
Oh, shit. Here we go. Hey. Hey, Jason.
Hey, you. Hey, guys. What's up? It's Dark Disciple.
Yeah,
hey, man.
Up?
You know who it is. It's Jason. Me, man. I'm the guy that does all the tattoos.
Yeah, man. We know who you are.
Tattoos for your side.
Yeah.
You guys want to get some tattoos?
Nah, man, that's cool, dude.
Nah, we just want to let you know that you won.
What? What'd I win?
The wet t-shirt contest, motherfucker! You fucking punk-ass bitch!
Fuck you, fuck your band!
Fuck your tattoo! Fuck your fucking band,
bitch!
Shit,
motherfucker!
Dark Disciple, you punk-ass motherfucker!
Yeah, peace out, bitch!
We have the fucking best of the world. Put a bullet in your brain, boss, boy. Well, money's on the motherfucking charge. That makes it always on the rise. Shoot the film, the tool, put the door.
Yeah. fucking ugly bitch. I want to stab you to death and then play around with your blood.
We don't get any credit for what we do. We don't get any respect. We need to...
Chubby boy. clear the faces, slit their throats. Posty is the enemy. I'm gonna be right back.
Every day someone's getting shot, someone's getting cut, someone's getting beat. I've lived in that all my life, woman. That don't wrinkle up my forehead. You can pile out 100 dead bodies up in front of my cell and it don't set me to do nothing.
Why Dark Disciple albums are so successful?
Yeah, because
they're
awesome.
Talking about getting high, killing people, and slapping bitches. You're screaming about Satan warlocks and mystical spells.
But I got a side project.
I can't sell this shit.
I got candles.
I tried to book you a show last week. You know what the promoter told me? He told me to shove your shoulder pads up my ass.
But
do you know what it feels like to be told to have shoulder pads shoved up your ass?
My shoulder pads are shiny.
Look, we'll talk about this later. I got Dark Disciple coming in here in 10 minutes. If I don't have this office packed wall-to-wall with weed, Heineken, and hookers, they're likely to get very violent. You ever seen Rez when he's sober?
Well, no.
It's not a pretty sight. Now get the fuck out of my office.
Okay, buddy. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.
I'll be in touch.
Sure.
Bye.
Okay.
I'll come get my royalty check next week.
Stupid fucking asshole. That's what I think of your royalty check.